that's how it's done. Right, let's get out of here before they realize we gave them the slip.
How are you holding up?
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but you know, it's never that easy, right?
That's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation thing.
Yeah, it was cool. Where Avery wants us.
What Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kid, what's the status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought. Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Beams and stuff up there. It don't look like it was built by the monks.
Well, looks kind of piratey to me.
Exactly.
Patrol up ahead.
I hear him.
Getting real antsy. You, of all people, should appreciate the downtime. Nobody wants another Port Moresby on our heads.
How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre nowadays to generate fun. We don't need that kind of press. We don't need rival companies stepping into our shop.
What have we here?
Forget it. Why'd you bring it up? I said...
Very piratey.
Wait.
Shit! What was that? Nothing.
I think they lost track of us.
Where'd you go?
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
Found a ladder over here.
Okay, coming. Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right. Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Yeah, hang on a sec.
Hanging.
I see what's by that wooden structure over there. Hey, I got something.
Yep, we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you
a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. It's some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Clearly, we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic. Hey, we can climb this!
On my way.
This way.
I see.
Okay. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea. No! Holy shit!
Incoming! That was amazing!
Oh, save your strength, huh? We're not done yet.
Just lead the way.
Hope this holds. From here.
Oh, we got it. I can feel my hands. I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama.
Yeah, well, don't worry. In worst case, you lose a couple fingers.
Hold on. I'll help you up.
There you go.
Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa.
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly. Here we go.
No way I imagine that. Look here.
Okay.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots. Careful. It might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. I think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
All right.
See? No problem.
Those things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough. Hey, be extra careful on these.
Look down there. Old...
No! Crap!
Remember, extra careful.
Thanks. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. About to head into the cave.
The cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour. Those shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Oh, cold. Come on, through here. Glad I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues, check.
Carved stairs, check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave. Oh, is that a door?
That sure looks like it.
Come here, check this out. A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
That's a damn good question.